Welcome back, everyone. On my tour through our company, we have another stop, the warehouse. The backbone of every company. A place where our colleagues supply our technicians in assembly of the best product possible. The warehouse is an essential part in Quant's mission to bring the finest lasers to the industry. Let's hear about it from Branislav. Hello, Branislav.
Hello.
First, please introduce yourself to us. When did your chapter started here in Quant Lasers? And what is your position here?
I work in a warehouse, so I'm a warehouse worker. And I started working here on January 2018, so it's been a little more than 3 years now.
Understand. That means you work here for quite a time now. Describe us your typical day.
My typical day at work, I come to work, I turn on the PC, I check up my email, see if there's anything that needs to be fixed or dealt with, and I do so. Later we have a warehouse meeting where we try to efficiently plan out our workday. Up until noon, there's a period when the imports come, so we receive and check the goods, both in terms of quality and quantity, put the goods physically into the place where they belong in the warehouse, and also put them into the system, our central registry. Later, we also prepare the items and products for daily exports. We do this in cooperation with our logistics department, and we also finalize some necessary documents for the export. And besides that, there's a lot of situations, very special ones during the day that they arise, and we try to deal with them accordingly.
Yeah. Now, please tell us something about the warehouse. For example, how many parts can be found in it?
There are around 1,500 different types of items for standard production, which is about 30,000 units altogether in the warehouse.
That's a pretty nice number. And from how many countries we supply our warehouse, approximately?
Yeah, we cooperate with a lot of suppliers from all over the world. But the vast majority of them is from Slovakia and some other countries of the European Union, like Germany, Poland, Czech Republic, Italy, and also some countries from Asia.
Yeah. And how often you order new supplies to the warehouse? How much shipments we receive from our suppliers each week?
Mm-hmm. We create new orders every day, several of them, which means we receive around 25 shipments every week.
You told us that you worked here since 2018. How the warehouse changed since then?
For a few years, Quant Lasers had two production operations and two warehouse locations, which was challenging, but we made it work. The warehouses did cooperate on a certain level, but there were some things that they did on their own. So about 2 years ago, we decided to unify them, to merge two warehouses into one. And it was a very hard work. It requested a lot of time, a lot of moving, physical moving of stock items, but which was challenging on itself. But there was also a demand for production, stock supply, and exports to run normally. And this was the hardest part, the hardest challenge up to date from a warehouse perspective. But I think we did a really good job with this process, and it panned out quite well.
I can say on my behalf, you did an excellent job. I saw that.
Thank you.
Branislav, thank you for your time, and see you on some next interview.
Thanks again.
Well, I hope you enjoyed this chapter of Quant Insider. If you did, give a like to this video. If you have any questions or suggestions, leave us a comment below. If you want to see more content from Quant Lasers, subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss any upcoming videos.